What's going on?
How am I supposed to get to work?
Get some units over here!
A call just came in on a car being stolen in the hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Let me see what you got.
Come on, SLP.
Mr. Levone told me you'd be coming. The girls are upstairs. Be careful. Merle's people
all
are all
units.
Over the place.
Pursuit is called
I
off.
Will.
Abandoned
Thanks.
Search. Return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandoned search and return to patrols.
Huh?
You haven't been tickled by
off the street! Off the street!
Get out of here!
So I'm driving along listening to old Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station. Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
You could always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
I don't know what to tell you there, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read.
I see him!
He's right fucking there! So I'm driving along listening to old Johnny, and this motherfucker comes on and takes over the whole goddamn station.
Now I gotta listen to nigger music, hippie music, all kinds of bullshit.
Hey, you could always turn it off.
But it's my goddamn radio, not some mystery nigger radio.
How's it hanging, brother?
I don't know what to tell you then, man. Guess your ass is finally gonna have to learn to read then.
Should have ran when you had the chance. Y'all.
Yeah! I'm kidding.
I just wanna wear that ass like a hat, girl!
Huh? Oh. Y'all get over here! I see you!
Pardon me.
You're looking for a beating, son.
Look at her.
Huh?
Give you some of this money. I just want to wear that ass like a hat, girl. You ever been tickled by a millionaire, baby?
My mistake.
I forgot you was born and raised here, too.
Mm-hmm. Fourth generation. And I'm serious. That place Mikey went to was the best. They made etouffee just like my mama.
I bet her gumbo was good, too, huh?
Oh, boy. Her gumbo, her jambalaya, red beans and rice.
My mama can't cook for shit.
Get out of here!
Out of the way! Make way!
I used to do a terminating on everybody, but I can't. All you need was some vitamins. Maybe I can go home after this.
Spread the word. Any woman needing help should go to the Pierced Heart.
Thank.
How much to sit on my face, baby girl?
Oh my God! They were going to.
Once you're out of here, go see Cassandra at the Pierced Heart. She'll help you.
My fault.
Brother, calm down. You have to use a lot of touches, all.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Fucking it.
Time to earn a...
Fucking trombone.
Really?
I got a little something for you. You've been running around so much out there, I figured I'd make your life a little easier. You can use this to call on your support.
And here I was thinking you were a heartless asshole.
Jury's still out on that one.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
That Cassandra really buffaloed you, didn't she? I know this is personal for you. But you want to kill Sal and that dipshit son of his, you're gonna need... What the ever-living hell is a chitterling?
thinking? You a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay. The strip club's not seeing too much business thanks to you. Just keep at it a little more. Way this country's going, shit. I tell you something, people don't wake up. We might lose everything we struggle to achieve. Richie must have thought he was a big man when he renamed Perlis. Cocksucker. I keep thinking back to when Sammy first built that place for Perla. Oh, he was so damn proud. I hear it was Merle's idea to take over Perla's and turn it into that place. He thought it'd be funny. You don't see any police arresting the girls Merle's making work for him. As long as the horn is kept to the hollow, they don't give a damn.
Itching really bad. So am I off till then?
Huh? Not a goddamn peep. Huh?
We have to go! We have to get out of here!
Run! Run!
thinking? You a sight for so I- Merle's holed up over at Perlis. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau. Could use some supplies. Heard you were the man to talk to.
Cassandra said you might be calling. I'm happy to help, but I ain't running no charity either.
You spot anything you can use? Get a move on!
Let me see what you got.
Dundee.
Get down! He's got a gun! Get down! He's got a gun!
I can't believe one of those jigaboo motherfuckers has the balls to come after us.
What?
Out of my way! Getting down low.
That fucker's tearing us a new one.
Like the good folks said.
Should've stayed down. Buy me some time. Hit him from the other.
fuck now, boy.
Get him a gun.
Gonna find a hole.
Can you get around him?
Everybody run. Now.
There's our problem.
Police are gonna be everywhere.
Motherfucker.
Oh, oh. Time to blast this fucker dead.
Boys, yes. I was hoping we could.
Gonna find a hole.
Damn, that felt good.
Happening? Jesus, protect me. Please.
Got some. I can't.
You deserve to die like this.
Give me that piece.
Oh God, oh God, don't let me die. Ow! Oh! I don't deserve to die like this.
He's tearing the place up!
This ain't fair.
Boy, I made his cell.
Motherfucker coming in here uninvited.
This ain't fair. Why is this happening? This ain't fair.
Looking for help me out here. His gun's empty. Well, what you gonna do, nigger?
This.
Dixie motherfuckers are out of Perlis. Have your men come lock it down.
Good. I'll send some men over to see to the place. Run those Dixie motherfuckers out of the church, and Richie will have to respond.
In 1966, the FBI recruited me out of college. Chicago was my first assignment, but I was transferred down south in 68. I stayed there until 86, when I was promoted to assistant director of the criminal enterprise branch. I stayed with the Bureau until my retirement in 1999. There are so many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest. She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.